Welkom op de Hamilton versus Facebook race op Schiphol.
Formule 1 coureur Lewis Hamilton was met zijn bolide op Schiphol. Hij moest het op een landingsbaan opnemen tegen de downloadsnelheid van het mobiele internet van Vodafone.
Well, of course we calculated roughly how long it would take to upload these 28,800 Facebook pictures via the network, and we took that as a benchmark. We worked with McLaren to figure out how long roughly the course would have to be to make it a good match.
Tegen de verwachtingen in was Hamilton het internet te snel af.
You would expect the internet to be faster, which because it is, but I pushed very hard. I liked the competition. I missed the whole race yesterday, so I wanted to push hard today. It was a great experience today, you know. A real challenge. It's my second time on the airfield, not here, but I've been on two runways before, and so it was exciting to get back in my old World Championship car and to have a race with a virtual car. It's quite strange to get used to, but I just went for it.